The rooks. High in the elm trees sit the rooks, or flit about with busy looks and solemn, ceaseless caws. Small wonder they are so intent. They are the fairies' parliament. They make the fairy laws. They never seem to stop all day, and you can hear from far away their busy chatter-chat. They work so very hard indeed, you'd wonder that the fairies need so many laws as that.